How do you actually drink that rubbish?
What? Arizona tea?
That is no tea.
Yes, it is.
That's a corporate-influenced soda can that tricks you Americans into believing it's tea. That's not tea.
Why do you have to pick a fight with everything in America?
I'm just saying.
Bennie, this is tea, okay? Might not come from the coast of Cambodia, but this is definitely tea. They call it tea, I like it, and it's also 99 cents.
Can you say that again, Dino?
I said they call it tea, I like it, and it's only 99 cents.
I have an idea.
Can I help you?
Oh, I have a tea order for Tina Ferreti the third.
Right here.
Here you go, mate.
Thank you. Dang, bro, that's so good.
Oh, thank you. It's my mom's recipe.
It was $1, right? Well, I'm going to give you 10 anyways because it was so good.
Thank you.
Of course, gang. Straight fire.
Thank you.
Benny, how does it feel to have the most successful tea company at Carson High School?
You know, I'll tell you, AJ, it feels absolutely amazing. It's such an honor to give kids something besides coffee and something more real, authentic.
Good morning, Carson. I'm AJ, and today's top story focuses on exchange student Bennie the Brit. As the past couple of weeks, he has revolutionized Carson I with his company, Bennie's British Authentic Tea. But although it gained much popularity, it turns out it was just a complete scam. As cross-country varsity runner Dino Cutler stumbled his way into Bennie's hideout, where he knows a suspicious operation of how the tea was made.
So this is where it all happened?
Yeah, pretty much, AJ. Basically, what I saw with my very own eyes was disgusting.
And what did you see?
Well, pretty much what I saw was that Bennie's tea isn't so authentic as he says it is. Now, he was using this very microwave, to heat up Arizona tea in teacups, branding it as authentic tea, right? But what disgusted me the most is that he went against the loyalty and innocence of this high school, Carson High School. Not a senator.
I think we got Bennie over here. Hey, follow me. Hey, Bennie. How's it feel to get busted, huh?
Get the camera in my face.
How do you make your tea, huh?